Hey friends, today we are back with another video on Wheat Fact. This is the second video on Wheat Facts. So for the first video, you may check the description section below. Now without wasting time, just move to the questions. The first question is, which of the following weeds can be controlled more effectively by 2,4-D and MCPA? The options are dicot, monocots, both dicot and monocot, and none of these. The answer is dicots. Here 2,4-D and MCPA, they belong to phenoxy compounds, where 2,4-D is used to control the broadleaves and MCPA against nutsedge and Canada thistle. Coming to the next question, which of the following chemical is used for suicidal germination of striga seeds? The options are ethylene, gibberellin, both ethylene and gibberellin, none of these. The correct answer is ethylene. Talking about striga, it is an annual parasitic herb with wide range of host crop plants. In India, it is most problematic in pearl millet and sorghum. Striga produces millions of dust-like seeds with high degree of viability.
Next question. Weeds that belong to the family Cyperaceae are known as? Options are grasses, sedges, cypress, and none of these. The right answer is sedges. So here student will be confused with the cypress. Cypress genus belong to the family Cyperaceae. Grasses belong to the family Gramineae or Poaceae. It includes Larix minor, dub grass, Johnson grass, etc.
The next question is, which of the following is the trade name of Alachlor? The options are Machete, Lasso, Toki 25, Basilin. The answer is Lasso. It belongs to amide group and it is a very effective pre-emergence herbicide in soybean and maize. So here the student will be confused with Alachlor and Butachlor. Just remembers that Alachlor and Lasso both sounds L.
Next question. Spray drip of 2,4-D causes epinosity on? Options are maize, cotton, soybean, groundnut. Correct answer is cotton. So epinosity means increased growth on the upper surface of a plant, organ or part, causing it to bend downwards.
The next question is, weeds not native of the country is called? The options are satellite weed, noxious weed, alien weed or objectional weed. The correct answer is alien weed. So here the satellite weeds are those weed which has become the integral part of a crop ecosystem. Noxious weeds are those weeds which are difficult to control. And objectional weeds are those weeds which are very problematic to the crops, whose seeds once mixed with the crop seed is extremely difficult to separate.
Next question. Which of the following is the trade name of nitrofen? Options are Buslin, Toki 25, Machete, Lasso. Right answer is Toki 25. Nitrofen belongs to the group diphenyl ether. Next question. Which of the following is the total root parasite weed? Options are Aurobanchi, Striga, Cascuta, Loranthus. Correct answer is Aurobanchi. We already discussed about Striga. Cascuta is a total stem parasite and Loranthus is semi-stem parasite.
So we can remember with the trick clues. C for Cascuta, that is total stem parasite. L for Loranthus, semi-stem parasite. O for Aurobanchi, total root parasite. S for Striga, semi-root parasite. The next question is, most of the weeds are belongs to? The options are C3, C4, both C3 and C4, and none of these. The correct answer is C4. The simple difference between C3 and C4 plants is, in C3 plants, the carbon dioxide fixation takes place only at one place, whereas in C4 plants, the carbon dioxide fixation takes place twice, that is, one in mesophyll cells and second in bundle sheath cells. Next question. Critical period of crop wheat competition for soybean is? The options are 30 days after sowing, 35, 40, 45. The correct answer is 45 days after sowing. The next question is, which of the following is the trade name of Leuchlerin? The options are Besalin, Lasso, Toki 25, Machete. The right answer is Besalin. Leuchlerin belongs to the group dinitroanyls and it is applied as pre-plant incorporation.
Next question is, any direct or indirect effect of one plant on another through production of chemical compound is known as? Options are allochemicals, allelopathy, antagonistic, and synergistic. The right answer is allelopathy. Allelochemicals means a chemical produced by a living organism that exerts a detrimental physiological effect on individual of another species when released into environment. Antagonistic effect is the adverse effect of one organism on another organism. Synergistic effect is the interaction of two or more substances where combined effect is greater than the sum of their separate effect. Next question is, which of the following is the trade name of propanil? The options are STEMF34, STOMP, Amylon, and Astrom. The answer is STEMF34. Propanil belongs to amide groups. It is a contact herbicide recommended for post-emergence weed.
The next question is, critical period of crop pit competition for maize is 20 days after sowing, 30 days, 40 days and 45 days. The right answer is 30 days from date of sowing.
Next question, which of the following weed is grown in tea garden as a mimicry weed? Options are Cascuta, Orbenkis, Striga and Loranthus. The right answer is Loranthus.
Loranthus is a parasitic plant that grows on branches of woody trees. It belongs to the family Loranthaceae. The next question is, Ludwigia parviflora can be controlled by Elionema scrupulosa, Tribulus terrestris, Helica cyanea, Dactylopius tomentosus. The right answer is Helica cyanea. Next question, which of the following is the trade name of pendimethalin? The options are Astrum, Stem F34, Amylon, Storm. The right answer is Storm. Pendimethalin belongs to the group dinitroanilins. It is a pre-plant soil incorporated herbicide found effective against a number of annual weeds, particularly grasses in cotton, soybean, groundnut and pea. It can also be used for pre-emergence herbicides in maize, rice, small grains, onion and potato.
Next question is, critical period of crop wheat competition for groundnut is, options are 25 days after sowing, 35, 45 and 55. Correct answer is 45 days from sowing. Next question is, which of the following can control Acinomene virginica in rice? Options are Colotricum, Glossosporites, Jagogramma bichlorata, Telonemia, Scrupulosa and Tribulus terrestris. Correct answer is Colotricum, Glossosporites. Next question, which of the following is the trade name of butachlor? The options are Machete, Lasso, Baselin, Toki 25. Right answer is Machete. It belongs to amide group. It is the most important herbicide in rice crop.
The next question is, which of the following can control prickly pear? The options are Zygogramma bicolorata, Microlarius lipiformis, Telionema scrupulosa, Dactylopius tomentosus. The right answer is Dactylopius tomentosus.
Next question. Critical period of crop wheat competition for finger millet is 20 days from sowing, 30 days, 40 days, 45 days. The correct answer is 20 days from sowing. Now the last question is, which of the following can control Alternanthera phylloxeroids? The options are Acacias, Hygrophila, Cryptobagus species, Crocidosem lentana, Nymphola responsilis. The correct answer is Acacias Hygrophila. So friends, I hope you got some information about weeds and their management. Comment us your problem which you are getting. Please subscribe our channel because it will motivate us to bring more and more information.
Thank you for watching our video and best of luck for your examination.